Hello everyone, I'm Sivaranjani and I am from Bombay Scottish School, Mahim. And I joined Prashant sir for 9th and 10th tuition for math. I wasn't always great at it, my scores have never been amazing until obviously in boards when I scored a perfect score. So in 9th grade, first term, I scored 48. Second term, I moved to a 57. 10th grade, first term, 61. And finally in my prelims, it became a 74 and in boards, it was a 100. It wasn't easy to get to 100. It was definitely a long journey, but sir contributed a lot to getting this perfect score. So if you want to do it, just follow whatever sir says. I mean, for me, it was just doing all the homework that he told us to do, making sure that I come for all the tests on Sunday mornings, even if I didn't feel like getting up, and also doing the regular worksheets that he would put up on WhatsApp. Also, towards the end, sir gave us like a small list of things that we had to keep in mind while solving a paper, such as having a good presentation, also time management and accuracy, etc., etc., that he put up on WhatsApp. Going through it also helped me. The three things that are really important to getting 100 is firstly believing in yourself. Unless you consider getting 100 your own goal, there's no way that you can achieve it. Secondly, you have to work to achieve it. For example, if sir gives you 100 sums, you have to solve those 100 sums. That's the only way you're going to make sure that you know the concept. And if you don't know a sum, ask sir, he'll definitely help you out with like all your doubts. I myself have gone for several doubt sessions and trust me, it did help a lot. And lastly, you have to recheck to get 100. Closer to boards, sir used to keep a few full portion tests. And in all those tests, I only scored a 79 or 80 because I did not recheck my paper or I made small errors such as a rounding off mistake. And I realized that I was making these errors only because I hadn't rechecked my paper. So one day before my board paper, I took a foolscap sheet and I wrote down all the errors I was making. I wrote down a few sums that were really difficult. And I also wrote the 7 steps for rechecking and wrote that only if you can recheck, you can get 100. And after I finished solving my board paper, I did recheck my paper and here I am with a perfect score. So if I can do it, I'm sure that even you can do it. I wasn't really a great math student. And at the beginning of 9th grade, even I myself didn't like math. But slowly I did. And then once you start liking the subject, naturally you see an improvement. And here I am with a perfect score. Thank you.